Hello everyone, it's Vicky here from Adelaide in South Australia, in Australia, and welcome to my channel today. I've got some pink prayer journals to show you, and I've made four of them. They're in various sizes here, and they have various different colours, covers, but internally they're all the same. So this is the size difference, as you can see here. And I thought I'd show you through each of them. Okay, the first one here is this pink one here. And it comes with a tassel, which I've made here. And that also acts as a bookmark. It's got a book plate here and a ribbon tie and a picture plate on the front. The tie is satin and the cover is made from padded patchwork. It's cream and pink. Internally it's got three signatures, and there's nearly 200 pages in this journal. The side has embellishments. You can see the different journal jewellery that we have on this one here. Oopsie-daisy. And each of them have the same sort of adornment on the side. Lots of lace in this one, as you can see. Lots of pages are decorated with lace. So if we go to the beginning here, I've got a little pocket here which is just says this journal belongs to, and this is a prayer gratitude journal. So for those girls who are of the praying persuasion, this might be something that interests you. The kit is one of my own that I've made, but I have used others, people's material in here, this particular journal. And it's made with 240 and 180 GSM photocopying paper, photographic paper, sorry, throughout. So anything that's been printed has been printed onto photographic paper. Number of pockets right throughout, and journaling cards for you to journal on the back of. This is just a little pocket I've made here. And there's a pocket here. Most of these pockets here are only glued down in three sides aside, so you have actually got extra pocket space should you want it. It's the same here. A number of these throughout are also places for tuck spots for journaling cards. Another pocket, hand-dyed doily there, paper doily here. And then we have this, which is paper doily and comes with just some extra embellishments there for you. Here's a tuck spot. And when you have this sort of situation, you'll find that that's also a tuck spot, and that opens up into this sort of situation here, where you've got a large spread, several tuck spots, and this one here is a belly band. There. You've got a belly band with photo plates here. This one comes with envelopes. There's a number of envelopes in all of these journals, and all four are identical on the inside. Here's some really lovely, lovely lace trims in this. There's a tuck spot here. It's well, plenty of space for journaling. And this is the centre of the first signature. So we've got some silk paper here and paper doily in the centre. Once again, go back to pockets, envelopes. This flips out once again into the little page flip, tuck spots here, and tuck spots under places like this. It's a tuck spot here, and it's handmade banner embellishment with lace here, tuck spot here. These little pocket, special little pocket things I've made with an extra tuck spot here. And we also have a tuck spot here. So I know from my own church life that often we're given a scripture on a piece of paper or something at a camp or a conference or something. And it's really nice to have somewhere where you can put those and just to keep them for your own future reference. If you want, like, going back and looking at things and the way God has blessed your life. Also, another thing that I like to keep is often I get letters and notes from ladies in the church who have just wanted to bless me with a confirmation scripture or something like that, and you know, I stick them in my Bible, but it's really nice to have a place where you can put them all together. And this is what this this journal is for. It's a gratitude prayer journal, and it's good to look back on areas in your life, and that when you date them and look back on your life and see the way God has blessed you and your family, and also the areas where you've had needs and you've seen those prayers answered. Another one that flips out, tuck spots. We've got belly band here, tuck spot here. Got another doily here, paper doily. Tuck spot. And that's the centre of the second signature. The tuck spot up here, paper doily. This flips out. And you can see there's plenty of room in here for journaling. This opens up. Old hymnal here. And it says, mercy, honour and glory belong unto him. And now we're into the third signature here. Number of little envelopes like this throughout. And the theme in this is roses, and I guess that relates to one of the names of Christ being, he is a rose of Sharon. Okay, here. And that's the centre of the third signature. So if you are a Christian lady and you want to keep something that is for your family after you've gone, and so they can look back and see your Christian walk and how your faith in Christ has impacted you, then this, it would be the perfect journal for that sort of thing. I have made another one that's in yellows and golds. And this one's in pinks, and it's based on a very floral theme. So a number of the laces that I've used in this are vintage. I've had them for many, many years, and they belong to my grandmother. And she was a lady of faith, and I have had so much, and I'm just grateful to be able to share these. So on the back is a nameplate that says it's made by Kinesing, and once again another tuck spot. So that's that one. Now the other one, that's that size, is actually covered in an embossed velvet. And I've made the tassel here out of various ribbons and laces. It comes with a book plate here. But the inside is basically the same. Colour's a bit different on the outside, and that's all. And then this one here, exactly the same, except it's a slightly smaller version. These ones are a folded A4. This one is a 8-inch by 10-inch folded, so it's 4x5, the page size. And the internals of this is the same. So if we look at this, we can see that it's exactly the same. There's maybe a few little things in there that are done a bit differently, but basically it's the same as the first one I showed you. And then I have a mini. Mini is covered in a pink linen, it has a book plate, hand embroidered doily on the back, and it has tassel here. But internally, we've got the beadwork here, we have the lace work, the same as the larger ones, we have the pockets in the front, and it's exactly the same except a mini version. So all of these will be available in my Etsy store, and I'll leave the link below, and just say hi, and thank you for watching today. Bye.